Oops. Okay. Turn. 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 Okay, turn. 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 Do it, but that's okay. Extend it as far forward as you can.
There you go.
Okay, turn. Turn. Turn.
I missed it.
Okay, turn. Okay.
It's still taking up.
Don't move because I got you in the field. Moving muscles are one thing. Can you control the muscles that you have in there as if you were going to use something like electric? In other words,
this muscle, not that's your back muscle. Relax that one. Just tighten up this one. Just relax. Relax this. Just kind of let it hang there, okay? The type of movement you want to try and replicate is pull your arm up. See how to tighten up that muscle, okay? That's the type of movement that you want to try and replicate. There you go. Forward though, okay? Just leave your arm down, but tighten up the muscle. Okay, now, yeah, relax that muscle. Relax it. Now tighten up the back muscle. Okay, do that again. Okay, we got some opposing muscle groups here. Okay, just relax. Okay, now just tighten up this muscle. Had it, tighten it up. Okay, what's this muscle here? Just tighten up. Okay. Right arm, relax. Okay, now put that down. Relax. Okay. Now tighten up that muscle again.
Shaking.
Okay. In other words, you're not cramping up or anything, right? You're not cramping up or anything.
I mean, that doesn't hurt.
Yeah, it doesn't hurt. Okay.
All right. My muscles are tight. But
yes, but it's not cramping up or anything. Okay.
Okay. That's good.
Where's my mouse button here?